sure he'd take any one of us out.
Wow. That's cool. Can't really even see him because of my darn lens. There he is.
Tracking you.
Yes.
Oh, what?
I'm just gonna stand behind you.
No, he's following those guys because they're moving. That's pretty neat, huh?
I'm glad I forgot my camera.
I'll send you the video. That's an Eastern Diamondback.
Oh yeah, he's a Diamondback.
See how big he is? That's
They get bigger than that, don't they?
Oh yeah.
$1 million. Go ahead. I told you to do it for $1 million. Now go ahead.
I'm watching those guys and I'm not watching the snake.
He's been eating good.
I don't have my snake stick.
People that deal with them all the time. Oh my God.
Yeah.
They're not trusting you at all.
No.
Keeps checking you out.
Yes, that's right. You stay back.
Let me go to the grass.
Yeah. Hopefully no one drives over them.
I'm saying water moccasin will go somewhere. A lot of people don't think and believe water moccasins will go into salt water.
Huh.
My brother has.
Did you get it?
Oh, yeah.
Well, but that isn't coming and run it over.
Yeah.
I would say that's probably right.
Is that about the size of the snake you saw on the golf course? It looks smaller.
Well, I didn't see her. Kind. Yeah. Yeah, the snake we saw was definitely smaller.
Oh, really? On a golf course?
Yeah.
It looked bigger to me. This looks smaller. Than
no, this is a lot bigger.
It's bigger?
Yeah.
Thank you for not biting me.
Now it's going towards the grass. Keep going.
Yeah, keep going that way, buddy.
Before a car comes.
You really got to be careful.
Oh, yeah. I told you I heard something when we were over there.
Yep.
Oh, he's...
This guy keeps on attracting him back.
Right. He's getting some good shots, though.
I can strike some distance, man. Don't play around. I mean, you're ivory. You are. Don't wait for him to get close to you. They can strike closer or go as further what you think.
Yeah, I'm sure they
can.
Yeah, I'm sure
they can. Looks coldish in that bright sun there.
Yeah.
Diamondback.
Thank God for Zoom.
I never really seen one in the wild.
This is my second one.
I don't know if it's the one they show where I come from, at Canada. They show that you have in Florida, only in Florida, one of the more causing one. It looks like a rattlesnake, but it's brown.
It's a rattlesnake.
Yeah.
But it's not a rattlesnake like in Arizona either. It's the brown one. Is one of the maybe the most.
This one's the.
In Florida, yeah. they give a reporter a report.
Yeah.
The worst snake you cannot kill a man for the poison. They showed that at the television just 2 weeks ago. And he said he not run after nobody, and he gonna advise very much before somebody pass beside him. You see, he don't run after nobody.
Yeah. He just wants to go away.
Yes, this guy's keeping him here because he goes too close to him.
Yeah. If you get bite by it, you have around 20 minutes to go, you die. It's one of the more poison ones, they said.
Wow.
And Flurry.